Good morning, students. Our revision time is over, and now we are going to start with a new chapter, that is Saudi Arabia, the land of hot sands. That is our chapter number 7. So open your books on page number 45. So we are going to start with this chapter, that is Saudi Arabia. So this chapter is, as you can tell by the name, about the country that is Saudi Arabia, and about its land, about the climate, about the people, and what is famous there, and things like that. So now we are going to start reading on page number 45. Be ready with your pencil so that we can underline and mark the important things that are given in this chapter. So page number 45, we are going to start reading. Saudi Arabia is a large country situated in the Arabian Peninsula. Underline this, that it is situated in the Arabian Peninsula. It is a large country, it is situated in the Arabian Peninsula. But what is a peninsula? Peninsula is a piece of land that is jutting out into the sea. Underline jutting. Jutting out means protruding or coming in the middle of something like that. So it is jutting out into the sea. It is surrounded by water on three sides. So underline this whole definition of peninsula. So a peninsula is a piece of land that is jutting out into the sea and it is surrounded by water on three sides. I hope you know that India is also a peninsula. Plateau India has. So what is a peninsula? A peninsula, it looks something like this. And here we have water. Okay. So this is a peninsula thing. And it, you can see this piece of land. This is whole sea and river. So this piece of land is jutting out into the sea, means it is coming out of its land and it is coming into the sea, and it is surrounded by water on three sides. So 1, 2, 3 sides, it is surrounded by water. So this is what a peninsula is. Okay. So now, the Arabian Peninsula is the largest peninsula in the world. Underline this, that it is the largest peninsula in the world. It lies between the Red Sea on the west and the Persian Gulf on the east. So, you can even see in the map that is given on page number 45 that this is Saudi Arabia, and it has Red Sea at its west, and on the east it is surrounded by Persian Gulf, and it is the Arabian Peninsula. It is the largest peninsula in the world. The capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. So the capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. Now let's move on to the next page. Land. So now we are going to understand what kind of land there is in Saudi Arabia. Most of Saudi Arabia is a high rocky plateau covered by a vast desert. So most of the Saudi Arabia, it is covered by a high rocky plateau that is covered by a vast desert. The desert is covered with small hills called sand dunes. So what are sand dunes? Sand dunes are small hills of sands. So most of the desert that is in Saudi Arabia, it is covered by sand dunes. Strong winds and dust storms keep blowing and shifting these sand dunes from one place to another. So these sand dunes, they keep shifting their places from one place to another because of strong winds and things. So there are no lakes or rivers in this land, but at some places in the desert, underground water comes to the surface forming fertile areas called oases. So in the desert, we know that there is no lakes or no rivers or very few sources of water. So one such source of the water is that at some places in desert, the underground water comes up and to the surface, and it forms a fertile and so at some places in the desert, the underground water, it comes up and to the surface and it forms a fertile land. It is called oasis. And because of this oasis, people are able to grow some vegetation there, and so they can grow their vegetation near the areas of oasis, and that is kind of their sole place where they can find water. So what we have learned today is, we started with a new chapter about Saudi Arabia, and then we learned that it is situated in the Arabian Peninsula. And what is a peninsula? A peninsula is a piece of land that is jutting out into the sea, and it is surrounded by water on the three sides. And the Arabian Peninsula, it is the largest peninsula in the world. It is surrounded by the Red Sea in the west and by the Persian Gulf in the east. The capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. Now then we learnt about the land of Saudi Arabia. It is mostly high rocky plateau that is covered by a vast desert, and the vast desert it is covered with sand dunes. What are sand dunes? Sand dunes are small hills of sand, and they keep shifting due to some heavy winds. And there are no lakes or rivers on the desert in Saudi Arabia, but they have oases. And what are oases? Oases are some places on the desert where underground water it comes to the surface, forming a fertile land. Now this is all for today. You have to revise what we have learned today and do your work. That is all. Thank you.